Stuart, massive congratulations. You've won the Ashes, you've got a medal around your neck. How does it feel?
Spectacular, to be honest. I mean, it's to do it at my home ground at Trent Bridge, all my family here. I mean, what a place to play cricket. I love the support I get here, I love living here, and I'll remember this day for the rest of my life. I mean, it's I couldn't have written the script, I don't think, that actually regaining the Ashes here, and the way we've done it as well. We've applied pressure with the ball, we've taken our catches and batted with a great amount of skill. So I think you can see from the crowd how much it means to everyone, and it's testament to a lot of hard work we've put in.
Does it feel even sweeter for you after the 5-0 2 years ago? Is there a real sense that you've really done it in the right way?
Yeah, I mean, of course, that was a really tough period for English cricket. I think we went there after winning in the summer and we got destroyed over there. Australia just completely bullied us. And I think we didn't adapt to their conditions at all. And we know that home advantage does play quite a big part. And we... we've played fantastically this series. I know we had a bit of a blip at Lord's, but I think that sharpened our minds again for Edgbaston and Trent Bridge, and two grounds that we couldn't feel more at home as a team.
Your captain, Alistair Cook, talked about etching names in history. Do you feel you've done that with what you did on that first morning?
Oh, I mean, it's a once-in-a-lifetime spell, I think. I mean, sometimes you do that for your club, you do that for your county, but to have done it for England against Australia, I couldn't have dreamt of that. So, no, I mean, obviously delighted with that morning session. And I was so happy this morning with the way Ben Stokes and Mark Woodbold as well. I mean, the experience they'll gain as, 23, 24-year-olds bowling the morning to help England regain the Ashes will stand them in very good stead for the next 10 years.
You'll be talking about it for years, that moment. Do you think you'll be buying your beers for the rest of your life?
Yeah, I mean, it's say 8 for 15. It's such a rare sort of set of figures. I can't keep looking at the scoreboard and not quite believing it. But the moment we actually won today, like when those stumps went up in the air, I just had like half a second to myself of like, wow, this has happened. It's like time stood still, and hugely special. And I think I just want to try and soak it in as much as I can, because you don't play forever. I mean, I'm 29 and. You do want to enjoy these moments, because you do put a lot of hard work in, unseen hard work, for these moments to happen.
Is there a sense of how far this team can go? There seems to be a blend of experienced players, but also young men coming through.
Yeah, I mean, there's such talent in that change room. I mean, Josh Butler's had a quiet series. We all know what an amazing player he is just from his one-day exploits. And Ben Stokes, Joe Root, Moeen Ali, Stephen Finn, you could go on, Mark Wood. I mean, I think it's crucial we stay together as a group. Guys are going to go through tough periods. Guys are going to go through quiet periods. But I think we've got the backing of the selectors. We're given time to play. And all the players in that change room are good enough to come through.
What's been the key moment for you? When did you feel that in this series you could beat Australia?
I don't know. I wake up sort of feeling sick with nerves every morning. I don't know. Ashes cricket, just nothing's ever certain. Even this morning, I mean, we're in such a strong position, but you have those little doubts that creep in. Chasing 120 at the Edgbaston when Cookie got out, I was like too nervous to watch. So, because it means so much to us as a group, it makes it all a bit more nervy, I think. But I think the way we've dealt with that as a team and we stay calm in the crucial moments has been hugely important.
Bonnie, how important have the fans been throughout this series? Cardiff, Edgbaston here, Lords?
Oh, amazing. I mean, I think the lift they give us as a team, the motivation they give us, the energy they give us is crucial. And I think when I talk about us winning the key moments in the series, that's because the crowd has sort of dragged us over the line. And hopefully it'll be the same at the Oval next week. I mean, obviously we've won the Ashes, but we want to go to that test match very switched on and win another one.